Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the first game of the season here in Division Rivals coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, it's always exciting, the first game of the season, but it's also important to start well. I think this will be a really good game today.
Oh, great attacking play, and getting across to stop it. And over from Eriksen. Defensive excellence there. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Takes on the shot. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was.
Van de Beek.
And he takes it away. Keane. He must finish. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, he'll certainly add some quality into that midfield area because he's a really good passer of the ball, which will hopefully give the front players the service their movement deserves. Let's just hope he settles in quickly.
Van de Beek.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass.
Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Mount.
A terrific pass. And now waiting to pounce. A goal from Ciro Immobile. Goal 1-0 then. Well, they've given him too much space. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Ciro Immobile. Promising move this from Lions. Can he put it in? Still could be dangerous. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. So 2-0 now. Well, he likes to run at them, but really sticking to the task defensively. Luis Diaz. Christian Eriksen now. And return to Eriksen. Opportunity it is. And finishing there for all to see. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Luis Diaz. Mount. Putting his body on the line. Well-timed tackle. Good pressure to win the ball back. Ricardo Pereira. Fernandinho with it. Well, racing past his man. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And a throw-in forthcoming. Felipe Anderson. Takes the shot. And the ball is loose. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
And he takes it on, and the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, threat averted.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Can they stop it going in? Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Can he convert?
And blocked for now. Kane. And it's Harry Kane on the run, but quick thinking defensively. Ciro Immobile.
Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Keane. Well, sloppy in possession. Eriksen. Luis Diaz. Oh, surely.
Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Oh, this is looking promising. Determined defending. That is that for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Really getting stuck in. He takes aim. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. So the corner played into the box. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. João Félix. And that is how to beat your opponent. And possession given away. And Pulisic has it. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Luis Diaz. Now, Felipe Anderson. Mount. Was spot on with that challenge. Applying vigorous pressure. Felipe Anderson. Now, Immobile. Teammate available.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Well, they have the ball once more. Lucas Moura. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Well, it all counts for naught. and breaking at pace with menace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And it might be. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Pulisic. Now with Keane. Oh, super piece of play. Terrific save. Elects to go short. And diving to thwart him. Well, they're going for the short one. Lucas Moura. And on to Felix. And he takes on the shot. Well, flinging himself at it. It's a short one. Keane! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And a good take under duress there. And into the last 20 minutes. Eriksen. Felipe Anderson. And possibilities here. Danger here as he runs up. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. Still not clear. Not a time for composure on the ball. Pulisic. Christian Pulisic has lost it. 15 minutes left for play. Luis Diaz. Well, couldn't keep it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Good technique displayed. Good visualization and execution. Ciro Immobile. Well, they might be onto something. Could it be? Save, but still a chance. Immobile. Now with Mount. Nicely timed tackle. Lucas. Robbie Keane. What a shocking pass, really. Eriksen. Opportunity it is. It could be up for grabs, or the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Robbie Keane. João Félix. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was.